Outstanding. Well, I'm kind of in shock because in California we've got milk in 400 stores and 80,000 people every week enjoying it as a mainstream product. It is regulated. Thank you. It's regulated. It's not easy to do, but it's there. I have my thanks to give to the Stuvey brothers in the Altadena area that fought for 45 years to keep raw milk legal and make sure there were statutes in California that were guarded all the time to make sure that raw milk rights were not taken from us. And, you know, it's obvious when you look at the chart of all the American, the map of the states of America, you have 50 different states and 50 different arrays of chaos when it comes to raw milk, and that's exactly the way that the processors like it. And the FDA stands with the processors as that foodie revolving door process has become very mature and it's enjoyed by industry to protect the market position. But in California, we have this market opportunity, as there are several other states as well, like Pennsylvania and Washington. We have a responsibility to set a track record, we have a responsibility to lead by example and show that gradient, that disparity across state lines, that raw milk can be done safely. It is a freedom we should all be able to enjoy, and it has in that glass of milk all the things missing in the American diet. The wonderful biodiversity of good bacteria, the good fats from grass-fed animals, the enzymes that are there, nothing changed. The ultimate expression of the optimal food to feed some child to optimize growth as a baby and throughout life. And you know, it's amazing because I go to other states and I speak all the time, and to see how the forefathers of the states somehow didn't attend and engage sometime.